I'm here in a parking lot. It's 10 o'clock. I just worked out. I got home from work. I worked out. Then I ate some dinner and I was like, let's get some riding in. It's a nice night. So I'm in this parking lot. The lights are on. I don't know when it's going to turn off. I'm just going to do a couple things. Work on the endos and the fakies and whatnot. Work on some manuals. Work on some bunny hops. Maybe try foot jam. I don't know. But I'm going to set the camera. Let's get going, baby. I'm going to shift my bars. I need to have the bar shifted a little bit forward. Bunny hops suck, dude. If you have any tips for bunny hops, leave it in the comment below. My fucking bunny hops are so low. Alright, so I'm just trying to manual two spots. Two of them. I mean, I don't know if I landed it. I'm gonna check the replay here soon, but so in 2 days, I've kind of figured out like how to manual a little bit. Obviously, I have no fucking clue still, but I mean, kind of worst case scenario, you just jump off. I did do it. I landed it. It feels pretty good. Damn, dude, this is fun. All right, I am gonna move on to endos. Try to get those fakies, you know. They're such a pain in the ass, but it's such a crucial trick. I wish I. For that Trey Jones slider. I hope next time I do this I can film solely with my camera. So for now I'm gonna switch over to my iPhone and try to land some better tricks. Sorry, sound quality, video quality is gonna be a little bit worse, but I mean nobody's even watching this anyway, so it doesn't matter. Should I try to hop up a curb? I think I'm gonna try to hop up one curb. Let's try to hop up a curb. There's grass right here, so that's why I'm gonna try it right here. Pretty sick. I mean, I've never, like, you know, I skateboarded, so I was never able to, like, hit spots like this because can't skateboard on grass. But this is pretty cool. I'm pretty happy with jumping up there too. That's pretty good, you know, having like something to jump onto definitely helps with the bunny hops, because my bunny hops are pretty low, but like, because I have to get on top of this, you know, and I'm going fast enough, like I can get up there. I feel like I need to bring something, like when skateboarding, you know, you'd ollie over like boards and whatnot, and I think I need to do something like that just to, like, you know, gauge how high I'm jumping. Yeah, I'd really like to do a fakie on this. That would be the ultimate fakie. So let's give it a shot. Bar to the leg. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. I know the last trick was terrible, but I don't give a shit. It took forever. I'm tired, and you know, there's gonna be more to come. Follow me on Instagram or don't. I don't give a shit. Peace.